By the looks of you, I'm guessing it wasn't just a quiet stroll. So, what did you see?
The Deadwalkers are already close. I got one of their scouts.
God damn it, Vulcan! I've told you 100 times, recon means observing and reporting, not charging in and fighting without thinking.
I didn't want him to alert all of the others before we were ready for them.
But what if they'd have killed you? Then you wouldn't have been able to alert us before they were ready to attack us. Think for a second. God's blood. We have to get ready for them. Now that you've finally got your ass back over here, you can prepare some traps. Get Peeler to help you place them around the temple. That'll give us some time, and we'll hear them coming.
Yes, sir, Captain.
And if you have questions, you know where to find me.
I'll give all these to Peeler. He'll figure it out.
Power is not... The power...
Hey, Peeler, lend me a hand, will you? We've got to prepare the area before it gets overwhelmed with walking corpses. These are a few treats to welcome our buddies, the Deadwalkers. Booby trap all the access points. And try not to blow yourself up.
Don't sweat it. I can handle it.
I'm not kidding. If you lose an arm, it's gonna be my ass that gets blamed.
Are coming.
More of them. You go see how Buffalo is getting along with the scribes. He's meant to be guarding their imprisoning chamber.
But Captain...
Get out of here! Go find Pila for me while you're gone.
I'll get you,
but Captain. Right. You're coming or what?
Is everything okay, Flo?
As long as I can hear them mumbling, everything is okay. One of those dead things managed to get as far as here, but I killed it before it could interrupt them.
That's good news. Captain's holding the front entry, Hawk's on the west wing, I got the east. Got any idea where Peeler is?
I think I saw him over on the east side. You should find him if you head over there.
Thanks. I hope he's still in one piece. And, you might want to check inside the invoking room. We just came across some specters. Those things can go straight through walls, and they might get in there without asking you first.
Is that so?